Weeks had passed since my arrival, and the chaos within me began to settle. I had become one with the island and its slow rhythms. This was my time of renewal, and I embraced it with open arms. The island had transformed from an escape to a sanctuary. I was softening.